Hi, and welcome to one of our Fourth Universalist Society kids education videos. My name is Ember Kelly. I use she and her pronouns, and I'm the Director of Religious Education at the Fourth Universalist Society. Thanks so much for joining us today. Today, we're reflecting on our January theme of intention with a short meditation. When we're seeking to live with more intention in our life, it's really important to slow down, and meditation is a great place to start doing that, to start that slowing down. So let's start by paying attention to our breath. For most of us, breathing isn't something you think about, so take a second just to feel your breath going in and out. Spend some time breathing. I like to think of it as breathing around a square. One side is in, then we feel the breath inside of us, then out, then we pause before breathing in again. Just breathe. Now, once you've paid attention to your breathing, you perhaps feel calmer. You can think about the thoughts that are going on in your head. Next, I invite you to look around. What do you see? Notice all the interesting things around you. Is there anything that keeps getting your attention? What is it? Pay attention to it. Look at it. Think about what it is, what color it is, the sound that it makes, what it does. Just take some time to look at it and pay attention. Even just this short meditation is a way to practice intention, and you can always come back and try these practices on your own time. It's a time to calm down, to pay attention to the world around us, and in doing so, we grow our ability to live well in this world. Thank you so much for joining me for this short meditation today, and I hope you can use these skills again in other ways.